The Mumbai, which is already overcrowded, BMC has made one rule. If you park your vehicles at the places where BMC has put the notice, then you might end up to pay 23,250 for heavy motor vehicles and aista aista 8,312. Par aap dekhenge, mohabbat ye hai कि व्हीकल उसके साथ में चिपकाकर सारा दिन सारी रात खड़े रहते हैं. बीएमसी, आई जस्ट वांट टू आस्क यू, आई एम ट्रेनिंग बीएमसी स्टूडेंट्स ओनली एंड आई हैव पार्क्ड माय व्हीकल इन फ्रंट ऑफ गोरेगांव बीएमसी स्कूल वेयर आई एम पार्किंग फ्रॉम लास्ट मेनी ईयर्स एंड आई गो एंड ट्रेन फॉर फ्री बीएमसी स्टूडेंट्स फ्रॉम लास्ट मेनी ईयर्स विदाउट चार्जिंग ए सिंगल पेनी. And you have charged 7,500 rupees from me, though I kept requesting you. So this way you can make lakhs and lakhs of rupees daily, but you don't dare to charge from these people. What do you think? The rules and regulations are different for the people who are giving you the free service and people who are charging from us. This vehicle is parked here maybe from last many months. You can see the nets, the webs, and the condition of the vehicle. The condition of the vehicle inside also, it is not only 1 month, maybe for a year. And here only you have put this board.